of this program who are the benefit of the entire spring in the classroom and in spring practice. Brissett, again, held on a long time, got it off. No whistle. He got it to Matt Days, who's very near another first down. Derek Mitchell and Chris Casher both had a hold of Jacoby Brissett.
Actually, Casher kept him up.
Yeah, he's still up.
Caleb Martin puts it in play.
Rowing the catch! NC State wins! Rowan is the hero for the Wolfpack. State, who trailed by as many as 13 in the first half, 4 at halftime, wins it at the wire tonight in
Wolfpack. So North Carolina State will get a shot at the last shot here. Lacy for three. Yes!
Trevor Lacy.
Why Adazio was so upset.
Whoa! Look out. T.Y. McGill. John Hilleman be checking for nickels and dimes.
Oh, you kidding me? Almost 300 pounds?
Just get close to the screen and turn the volume up here, James.
You want to get as far away from it as possible. You might feel that.
Refuse made 270 coming in.
Gets a good look. Here's Anya again. Anya takes it strong to the right and it brings it to their feet.
What a night for a career night for him. His freshman, his second time playing in this rivalry.
It's error on the shortstop.
What?
That is hit to center field by Moran. Runner tags. Head first.
Tackle inside the 10, and he'll have an NC State touchdown.
And they haven't handed the ball off one time, but you see Shadrack Thornton showing his physical ability and his physicality. He would not be
the 7-7 time. This one, he hammers it to right center field, giving this a ride. This is going to be up against the wall and off the screen. They're saying ground. Oh, he caught it. He made the catch. And I thought that ball was against the screen. What a catch out there in right field by Bubby Riley. Up against the wall. That's as good a catch in a spot like this. And he crashed hard into that wall.
The buzzer. And it's good. Anthony Barber with a heave from half court.
And Mike, that's why you throw those shots up. What a way to go in a half for the Wolfpack.
Here comes Barber. Wow, and one.
Barber just uses his speed and pushes the ball up the court. That is a 1-on-3 fast break situation, but he uses that quickness to get all the way to the back.
Defense going. Runs into Martin. She'll shoot the three.
Got it.
At the buzzer.
Wow.
Barber wins it for the Wolfpack. And he is mobbed by his teammates in front of the bench. And you see that ball was well in the air by the time the red light came around the basket. Cat.
Freshman giving North Carolina State some big minutes in the first half. And a nice feed to Lenard Freeman for the slam here in the second.
One thing you don't want is for Lorenzo Brown to catch this in the backcourt.
standing on the timeline. Lewis gets the ball. He throws it to Brown about 2 feet behind the timeline. Brown driving against Harrison all the way to the right side of the lane. Hands off to Wood. Three ball on the way. Got it! With 1 second left. Big shot. A three from the right side by Scott Wood to put State up by one. 58-57. Timeout, Clemson. That's the Tigers' last timeout. 1 second left to go, and Clemson will have to throw it the length of the floor. But 1 second is long enough to get off the shot. You basically got to grab it and fire. That's all the time you have.
6'8", junior. And no!
DJ, man.
Most people think Lake City is in L.A. No, it's in Raleigh, North Carolina. Peter on you, sending it in.
Hines will bring it out. Got a couple of good blocks. It's a foot race, and they're not going to get him. 100 yards. Hello?
When we talked to the coaches, they talked about this young man's world-class speed, the true freshman. You can see the quality of speed going up at NC State, and the special teams are an actual weapon now for NC State.
Just a completely different team without Eric Green out there.
Oh, Low Brown with a great pass. And Warren with the finish.
That's where they're at their best, out in the open floor. And we do attack the play that gets the crowd going.
Brown again to Leslie. Here's the first look. Let the freshmen be finishers. T.J. Warren on that play. And then off of the steal. Knows this guy is coming from behind. A very unselfish play by Lorenzo Brown. He could have taken that in by himself.
Six 240 pounder, and a guy that started off West as, you guessed it,
good for him.
Caleb Martin with the scoop shot. Wow.
So Caleb says, hey, Cody, you might start, but I'm going to get my minutes here.
They're just stepping up. They're playing fearless as freshmen. What a scoop move. Using the board.
Receivers and a bunch to his right, and he is escaping for the moment.
First of all, Jacoby Brissett, fighting, putting, never stopping. Thinking about throwing it outside, does it?
Riley, this ball's hammered. Deep center field, going back, looking up, it's gone! Bobby Riley! A pinch hit, walk-off home run. And NC State has tied the series.
Riley on time, up in the zone, stays through. Momentum.
From my
points is all it took for Brian Underwood.
What a play.
It's a heck of a catch over the outstretched arms of Brandon Alexander. This is
maybe he wouldn't have made last year going to the basket on that second effort.
Right, he didn't have the confidence.
Markel Johnson!
How many point guards in the country can do that?
Not many. That's a big time play, a big time athletic move. Here you see, against the press, and this is what you want to do, attack the basket, and Markel.
Left open again. Lorenzo Brown is showing that he's got, he got a little bit of hops too for being a point guard. More than just helpers, huh? Helpers and hops for the point guard. Gotta get on a little bit of a mini run right there going into the half to be able to get the hop. Oh, oh! How about that to wake it up? Wormy, Mr. Smith Jr., welcome to the game.
By Rodney Purvis.
That cleared out the side. Of course, no bigs left in the game, but that is a fair hit.
He can win it for NC State. This shot is good if it goes. They'll look at it. But that's ball game.
Well, a good foul shooter misses two free throws. They push it up to Lacy.
With the ball game, he turns it over. Lee with another run out. Smotrich is there. Take the lead going into the halftime break with a bucket. On a boot, gets by him. Anya can't get it. Achefu with the rebound. Oh, Anya denies Achefu.
I mean, Anya would have got that one. Both bigs. Abu went for the block. Achefu got it, but here comes a wow. BJ back in the play to draw this.
Snap, Underwood in motion. Glennon takes it. He looks, cuts it over the middle. Caught, touchdown! Touchdown, Underwood! Touchdown, Wolfpack!
This is no fluke. They outplayed Florida State in the second half.
They shut them out.
Bottom of the 12.
To left. Does it have enough? No, but it's off the wall. Preston gonna try for two.
can make the right play. 10 seconds left. Trevor Lacy versus Quarterman.
To go to the round of 32. Villanova waits. Lacy gives it to Anya. Clock goes to two. Anya, little turnaround. And it goes! B.J. Anya! NC State on top! And it's expired! Ball game! B.J. Anya sends him to the round of 32.
Beautiful.
NC State hosting New Mexico State. Watch Wolfpack center fielder Brett Williams as he completely lays out to make a spectacular diving catch. Amazing play by Williams. Yeah, he nearly does a front flip as he finishes the play. NC State beat the Aggies 9-2.